this the Kingham Plough. We're situated in the heart of the Cotswolds. When somebody comes into the menu here and they look at it, they get the feeling of the season. They can see what's growing at the moment in the surrounding fields, and they can see our relationship with our suppliers. There's lots of great things about lamb, one of which is that it's quite a small animal, which means that you can create a really great dish, which is using several different cuts at the same time. I love how lamb matures over its lifetime and goes through from being a young spring, very, very delicate, lovely, lovely, tender piece of meat through a slightly more deeper flavour of the hogget and going to full-blown mutton, which I think is equally as delicious, but just very different. So this dish today is a very traditional Kingham Plough dish. It's based on the traditional beef Wellington, but in this form it's the lamb. So we've got the lamb loin, the prime cut running down the centre, and wrapped around that we have got a minced lamb belly and lamb's liver, and that's been seasoned and accompanied with traditional shepherd's pie spices. So you've got shallot and carrot, bay leaf, and then I've added some Worcester sauce to it and a tad of mushroom ketchup and season that and mix the offal through that as well to give it a lovely rich lamby shepherd's pie flavour. So I've taken the loin out of the saddle. A lot of people use the whole rack, but this is just taking the eye of the meat, the very, very prime cut from the centre of there. By doing the dish this way around, you get a smaller slice of the loin, but you get these wonderful flavours of the rest of the lamb, which goes with it as well. I'll prepare the farce to go wrap, which gets wrapped around it. So I've got mincing the belly, taking off any excess sinew, but otherwise a nice healthy bit of fat going into there is absolutely fine. I want to be able to taste some texture in there as well. It's going in there for flavour really. And then separately I'm going to very, very finely dice some carrots and also some brumoise shallots and sweat them down on a very low heat with some rosemary and bay leaf. Once they're really nice and tender all the way through, I'm going to pull them into a sieve to drain off any excess fat and then add them to the minced lamb and lastly put the liver through it, season it really nicely, add some Liam Perrins to it, a little bit of mushroom ketchup, which will just give it lovely shepherd's pie flavours. Cook it a little bit off to make sure the seasoning is just right, and then wrap a thin layer of that around the lamb loin before encasing all of that in puff pastry. And then it'll be brushed with an egg wash and popped into the oven for 25 minutes to cook. When I carve into this dish, you get those wonderful aromatic smells which, you know, remind you of a very traditional shepherd's pie, but yet you've got quite a refined modern dish. It's nice to have the different cuts there. You've got the tender loin and then you've got the rich flavours of the minced lamb and liver around the outside. The lamb Wellington is always extremely popular. In fact, we've got various different versions of it as well through the seasons. This particular type is done with older lamb, a hogget. It's slightly bigger, it's meatier, it's got more depth of flavour. If you're going to be cooking this dish, I would say first of all not to overcook the lamb loin in the first stage because it will ruin the dish. Secondly, when you come out of the oven with the puff pastry, I bake the Wellington on parchment, which is sitting on a cooling rack on top of an oven tray. The reason being, so the pastry then cooks nicely underneath it, and also when it comes out of the oven I make a small hole at the bottom of the pastry and tilt it slightly so all the juices which have come out of the meat during the cooking process just drain gently out without saturating the pastry and making it go all soggy.